With the form number one, how is it? Is it comfortable?
It's awkward just because I'm not used to holding anything like this.
Try to do one of those forms again. You feel any more control?
Maybe a little bit more.
Holding that thing, wrap it, yeah, so that it's sort of teaching you how to hold the brush where your fingers. Good. Then at the end, got it. It's holding your, so this one is the pistol shaped one.
Mm-hmm.
This would be a uniform one, not a clip on. So is it also forcing you to hold it a little bit more upright than you normally would?
Well, and I also don't stand when I do art. I mean, unless I'm painting or drawing at an easel, I don't stand and draw going down.
Okay, I see what you're saying, yeah.
Now, that may be how the Chinese do it. I don't know how they...
I have to think about that. Let's pull up a chair and see if you can sit down.
Well, it may be too high, though, for that.
Press your middle finger against the bottom flange if you need to. On the inside. Maybe, yeah, like that.
Oh, yeah, I don't like that.
Okay.
That feels weird. That tends to push. It makes me feel like I'm pushing my hand out. This helps lock side to side, kind of like you would hold, like, you know, chopsticks or whatever.
Okay. Draw that one. Let's see what you got.
This must stand for person or something.
It does, actually.
Yeah. System is much more pictogram based. Now that was interesting. As I started to do it, I let this finger come around.
Come around naturally.
Yeah. That's terrible. For whatever reason, I'm putting too much pressure with that. Chinese is terrible.
God, where are you going?
Yeah, I'm just stupid guy, Gene. Stupid foreigner. No idea.
Go further to the back. Yeah. Good. So let me ask you how it feels. Does it feel that like...
It feels like I have a lot of control.
Mm-hmm.
I have a lot of control in this piece. Grab it. Is this how you're supposed to grab it? It came naturally. Nobody had to tell me anything. So this.
How does that one feel comparatively?
I feel a lot more control in that one.
In the earlier one.
This is what happens is because you're grabbing it, your wrist gets tight. Okay, this is a tennis player. This one is, okay, a lot more. So I failed this one. It works, but you're like, I would say if you really want to cater it to, depends on the personality, the people who are hard gripping people, that would be for them. I like this one. It's between this one and the first one. There's a lot of control, it's loose, and it's intuitive. So it's between this one and the first one. So this is very intuitive. I think I like this one the best.
What about it? This one seems...
Has great balance.
It doesn't have as much of a concave shell for your palm.
Well, but naturally I got the position right.
Mm-hmm.
I have a lot of control. It's loose in the grip. So the stick shift one, from my view, is I like to rank. I would like to rerun it. This is versus this one. Mm-hmm. But I really like this one. I really like it.
Mock-up 1 seems to be the most successful. You tend to get more control from the thumb and the adjustment with the hollowed out shell than you do with the other forms. In testing, the pistol grip or the stick shift grip didn't come out as strongly as I'd hoped. It, as one of the testers said, it uses too much of the wrist. Mock-up 3 is a clip-on as well, and it has an extra flange for control with the ring finger, but it's not as comfortable to hold over a long period of time as mock-up number 1.